Sports Extravaganza. Sponsored by the Lions Club and Region 10 Education Service Center. It is a sporting event for students who are blind or visually impaired and enrolled in a K-12 educational program. This annual event is hosted over 2 days in October in Irving, Texas, and includes a goalball tournament, track and field competition, demonstration events, and more. Students with visual impairments often do not participate in competitive, leisure and movement activities for a variety of reasons. Sports Extravaganza offers students with visual impairments an opportunity to participate in sports and recreational activities not always available to them. It offers a venue for students to display their physical abilities, compete and interact with peers, and learn new recreational or competitive sports. This unique event motivates students to engage, train, and compete in a variety of sports and recreational activities, which in turn creates a higher level of physical fitness and a higher self-esteem. Sports Extravaganza offers opportunities for athletes to compete in track events such as the 50, 100, 200, and 400 meter runs. Athletes may run independently, and some may run with a sighted guide. In the area of field events, athletes 5 through 11 years of age compete in the standing or running long jump, the softball throw, or the javelin throw. They also compete in skills development activities, playing beat baseball and goalball, two sports designed especially for people with visual impairments. For athletes 12 and over, field events include the running long jump, discus, shot put, and the javelin throw. These athletes also have the opportunity to compete in a goalball tournament and compete for a medal in archery. Speaking of medals, all events are awarded gold, silver, and bronze medals for first, second, and third place, respectively. And all other participants receive place ribbons. In addition, students with visual impairments, as well as cognitive or other physical impairments, are able to participate in wheelchair events, walking events, and both the tennis ball throw and t-ball strike. It is our hope that Sports Extravaganza raises the expectations that students with visual impairments can become more physically fit, engage more in physical activities, and even compete at a higher level if they have dreams of becoming elite athletes.
What are you doing?
If that's not their dream, the Sports Extravaganza offers opportunities to meet new friends, to allow parents to network with other parents, and for families to find new resources to help their child with a visual impairment have a more active and balanced lifestyle. So come, get involved. We are always looking for new student athletes, new volunteers, and new sponsors to continue the great tradition of this event.